After the disappearance of Ash and the others, it is announced that General Magnus has been assassinated by an extremist faction within the security forces. News that a national hero has fallen at the hands of terrorists sends shockwaves through the country, and most blame the domestic security agency, which controls the security forces. This results in the ouster of Reinaldo Castilho, hell spites his political arch-rival. Defense Minister Hell Spites, highly praised for his quick handling of the terrorist threat, is elected Prime Minister the following month. In the name of national security, Hell requests emergency powers from the Council. But as soon as he is granted those powers, his tyrannical nature emerges. He abolishes the Council, creates a secret police, and establishes a privileged class. Finally, he revives imperialism and claims that he will place himself on the sacred and inviolable Ishtarian Imperium. Realizing the danger, some citizens join anti-imperial movements, but these are easily crushed by the Crimson Guard. It was the second coming of the Dark Ages, and terror reigned over all. We'll be right back.
Thank you.